say something. I'm not anti-gun. I'm gonna tell you, guns are neutral. You know what I mean? A gun protects my family. You know what I mean? A gun is used by the police. A gun is, if it's used the right way, is a great tool. But the problem is if you don't, if your heart is wrong, if your mindset is messed up, and this is what we're talking about. We're talking about a mindset of violence, a mindset of glamorizing, you know, not talking, but glamorizing just going out and selling all your beef with somebody dying. That, we're talking about a mindset. And a lot of people are putting an emphasis on a tool. These things, it's like putting an emphasis on music. You know, a lot of people are like, the music did it, and the music, it's like, no. You're taking away responsibility from what the people, you know. You gotta give responsibility where it's due. It's on each individual, and they're totally responsible for their own mindset. And that mindset needs to be changed. We have a culture of violence. There is a culture that says, you know, I'm supposed to have 3-4 kids by 4-5 different women by the time I'm 20 years old. That's a cultural thing right now. And what we have to do is show that that's not our culture. You know what I mean? Our culture is, I'm going to be a father. My culture is, you know, we're going on marriage. We've been married for 23 years now. That's our culture. You see what I mean? That's our, the black culture is a wonderful, beautiful culture. It's not, you got a few people that are saying a few things and doing it. The one apple, bad apple, is putting a bad light on a lot of different great, great things. That's not our culture. But out there, the world sees it as, that's our culture. That's who you are, man. You got to have your pants hanging on down. And you got to be this. And you got to shoot somebody. It's wrong. We're here to just counteract that. And let, you know, we got all these great celebrities, Will Smith and Sanjay. I mean, they are just so amazing as examples of what a beautiful, beautiful black family is. And you know, I tell you, I look up to them, and I just thank God that people can look up to us. And we want to continue. We love our kids. We love our family. I mean, we're grandparents. And we want to keep this thing going. My mission is literally to be the father to the fatherless. And she wants to be a mom to the people who don't have anybody to look to. You welcome in our family. Everybody, that's the thing. It's an extension of the Queen family. We out there, and we ain't scared. We're rolling around anywhere. We can go anywhere we want to go, do anything we want to do. And I just want to let everybody know that they can too.
Final question.
I'm trying.